Now I have Glamis back, I assume we're gonna get back to that reunion.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your 60 bucks.
Hold on,
Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir,
Mr. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
Okay. That was an intriguing reaction. Right there. Get you to go through or get out of this room. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I have you now. I'm an idiot. Blue. Okay. Well, that's not it. So, over over here. Okay, no, that's not it.
War hero and or Olympian,
With your help, we're gonna
change the world.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
The logo's different.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Put some science stuff in you. That sounds both incredibly wrong and incredibly questionable. Is that an actual runway? Yes, it is. Hit the end there. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong one. Blue, orange. Okay. And orange there. And like this. I now have a block. What to do with said block is the question. Go down there. Okay. That. Stay here for right now. I need to go back to over there. And that. And yeah. Should be a bounce platform. Yes. And then... Let me grab. Yes, I think that's the one it should be. Okay. Bounce. Doesn't help me much there. Oh, I need to get like a runway going over there too. So let's see that and that. Not far enough. Not enough speed. Okay. Oh. You took me back here. God damn it. Okay. Let me see if I can do this from here then. Damn it. Can't. That and that and over there and that. Okay. Now just there. There. Flip that. And... okay. 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 Extended the ring.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
I'm not sure I like this idea. It's been going a lot longer, but I also don't want to stop because I feel like I'm near the end.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Did you say beard dirt? I think up here. No? Okay. It's just a path from... okay. It looks like where I went into earlier. Oh, there's Gamma. Okay.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or...
were you her?
Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Okay. Have your existential crisis.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive. And do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Not open? Okay. Yeah, that was needed first. Okay. The gel stuff was definitely toward the end of the co-op, so I still definitely think it's near the end.